Listen up. We're about to get started. A lot of mercenaries from around the world have made their way into the country, as I'm sure you've seen. However, Sicario is currently one of the only groups that can throw around enough fighters to aid in the air war. Cascadia's National Guard was quickly scattered and taken out by Federation military forces when we originally tried to force them out of Cascadia. They came without mercy, eliminating more than 30% of our active forces. These last few weeks have been disastrous, and we're on the verge of capitulating into a full-blown guerrilla war. We'd like to avoid this, and because of that, Sicario will be deployed immediately to several of our units currently in need of support.
Hitman team, you will be deployed to an agricultural area to the south. One of the Independence Force's surviving battalions has been driven there by a Federation offensive. Presently, a collection of Allied officers preside over a rather notable amount of manpower. The Federation is currently engaged using air and ground units, so a multifaceted loadout is suggested. You might catch the Federation off guard, however, anticipate retaliation in short order. Launch and lift the siege. If that battalion falls, our forces won't have enough manpower or command to organize again.
Getting busy. The funeral cage. tricks except tips?
It'll take more than that to convince me.
Did any of our forces get a positive ident on that aircraft that broke our line?
Affirmative. A crown! Mercenaries!
Hard copy. Issuing theater-wide alert. Mercenary forces are now in play by the rebels.
Hitman Team, RTB. We're reporting similar successes up and down Cascadia. If Monarch keeps racking up kills like that, we're gonna need a bigger offshore account.
Us versus the Federation. Yep, that's what we're doing now. No big deal, right?
Keep your nerves on you. Monarch seems to be playing out just fine. Ain't that right, Lead?
Well, Monarch's Monarch, and that's besides the point. We're home. Been about a decade, but we're back. Fighting the goddamn new world order.
Good job, Hitman Team. General Elizabeth reports your tactical support pretty much saved his men, and a respectable amount of firepower for the Independence Force. Combined with deployments by the rest of Sicario and other mercenaries, we've been brought back from the brink and have stabilized our territory. Being able to maintain proper military formation and territory means we'll be able to wage this war the right way. Stand by for further taskings and get some rest. Truth, we didn't think we'd need you mercenaries at all, but unfortunately, what we hoped was going to be a relatively bloodless eviction of the Federation from our homeland has become an impossibility.
Presidia, Cascadia's capital, is falling. This afternoon, the first fully-fledged Federation military units have come in from out of country to reinforce their garrisons here. Among them, a massive Federation naval fleet has secured a foothold in the capital. Independence Force Command planned this rebellion to have been timely enough to seize, hold, and place defensive positions in key territories within the country before their reinforcements came. Unfortunately, with the new wave of Federation reinforcements, Presidia's main urban centers have been lost, and we can't afford to lose any more manpower at the moment. A tactical retreat has been declared. Sicario, you, alongside other allied forces, will cover an immediate evacuation of our troops still holding out on the ground. By land, by air, and by sea, we are extracting from Presidia. Protect the evacuation moving out of the AO by raising hell and taking out any Federation units that are pressing on them. If we lose any more men, we might not be able to continue fighting against the Federation.
Presidia is where the fighting started in Cascadia. However, we refuse to have it be where it ends. Not like this. Hitman Team, we expect much of you in this coming time.
Defense units to anyone on this net. Please respond. Destiny.
Evacuation operations are going well. You do your job, Flyboy. I'll do mine. Just a recommendation, General.
Let's go.
thanks to you, casualties sustained during the retreat were minimized. We've lost contact with our final units within Presidia, so we can only assume the worst. We just have to remember their sacrifice to cover our escape. During the evacuation, we airlifted some of our most experienced fighters, along with Federation defectors and civilians who wanted to join up with us after seeing what the Federation did to Presidia. We're at the brink right now, and losing the capital was a blow, but thanks to you, we can survive this. Stand by for your next op orders.
The Federation's interest in Cascadia has always been clear. It's as clear today as it was when we went into an association with them over half a century ago. Power. Our Cordium deposits has made Cascadia an interest of the core Federation states perpetually, and because of that, we know exactly how to fight back. Even though we've lost many key territories as Federation forces land in country, we have a plan on how to cripple their advances and make them reevaluate their entire purpose here.
Mercenary forces throughout Cascadia are being tasked to attack geothermal processing and storage facilities as the Allied main force maintains our front line. By striking these targets, the Federation will have to direct forces otherwise concentrated on the front line to defending these key resource points. Hitman Team, Sicario will be tasked to hit separate facilities in the Yellowstone Exclusion Zone. Your area of operation will be one of the main storage facilities along the Apodoc Fracture. Fly in, destroy as much of the facility as you can, and RTB before reinforcements respond en masse. It's suggested that you bring a well-rounded loadout on this one. Once the Federation knows what we're doing, they're going to be retaliating hard.
Thank you.
too close, guys. RTV, you and the boss are going to have a chat with Stardom.
Hitman team, your efforts in this operation was certainly commendable. If not by my mark, but the fact you garnered attention from the Peacekeepers.
Peacekeeping squadrons are called in by the Federation to absolutely lock down a nation from the sky. They are usually made up of decorated pilots and Federation devotees. Additionally, Crimson Squadron is the peacekeeping squadron specifically made to watch Cascadia. Their leader, Crimson One, has become something of a poster boy for the Federation Air Force, and it's not without merit. He's what many consider to be the top ace in the world, and we can only hope that their arrival in the country doesn't disrupt further operations. In any case, Sicario's strike against the geothermal facilities in the country, coinciding with similar efforts theater-wide, has hastened the Federation offensive, buying us time to reorganize and plan for the war forward.
Let's not waste this.
Monarch and Comic, you're the only mercenary pilots on base at the moment, so this is your mission effective immediately. A few hours ago, the remnants of Cascadia's Coast Guard was able to board and raid a Federation battleship which ran a little too close to Cascadia's northern coasts. They have promptly christened it as the Eminent Domain. The Eminent Domain is a new battleship used by the Federation Navy. Equipped with top-of-the-line armament and an electronic warfare suite, it stuffs most of the utility of an entire battle group into its hull. The Independence Force are deploying resupply and escort ships to them ASAP. However, they need air support. We have the means to repair it and gain intelligence from disseminating whatever info we can from its computers, but it is imperative that it is escorted to safe harbor first. Hitman, take off immediately. Dismissed.
Even when I'm a mercenary, I still end up fishing. Come on, Monarch, let's go.
Jamming is wreaking havoc with my capabilities. Anyway, heads up. accept your help. Our CIC will feed your AWACS information for priority targets. Get going, we're going to be sunk before we can get back into it.
We have surface contacts in front of us! Total enemy strength is now at battle group levels! Behind and forward!
Good! Activate secondary guns and link the racks on all batteries! We're not out of this yet!
Confirmed enemy kill!
Ships form up. Where are those flying tom-toms?
us a shot. And the plane shot down.
The eminent domain has made it to Allied waters safe and sound. Its repair and refit will ensure that we have the advantage near the coasts and at sea as long as it's afloat. Captain Woodward extends his regards and has forwarded you some items he has recovered from the former captain's quarters, most chiefly a bottle of whiskey. Stand by for your next sortie.